That was the Houston connection. I'm just working it. Oh, did he play at Nebraska?
Yeah. Heisman Trophy winner. Good friend of mine, by the way. He's a good people. Rosie Love.
One of the sharpest dressed retired NFL players in the history of the league.
He used to drive a fire engine red Mercedes.
Did he? That does not surprise me at all.
Yeah. He, hard, big old hard head, man, just stout dick.
His career, Pittsburgh Maulers.